Over the years, Uganda has been named among food secure countries, with reports indicating that the country can become a food basket if its agricultural potential is fully exploited.
So nabo engeri jebaze okutukwatirako tukwatagane nabo tulabe nti eri ku leveri ejabalimi bafu tukwatagane nabo batuyambe tabalimi bafu aba batonotono nabo balime ebintu ebinafuluma nga bya mutindo.
However, the recent dry spell that hit several parts of the country left millions of Ugandans starving and surviving on food donated by government and well-wishers.
It has market-oriented agriculture as another pillar and nutrition-sensitive agriculture as the third pillar. How do we ensure that this strategy has the legs to take us to where the government is looking?
Stephen Tibeijuka Biantwale, the principal agriculture inspector in the Ministry of Agriculture, revealed that government is partnering with individuals with huge chunks of land to ensure that they grow crops at a large scale.
Tugambe nti bwe tugenda kutunda ng'emiyembe oli nagenda kugusana nasanga mekyuka ebyo bibeera mu naye tugezaako nnyo kati kye tubadde tugamba n'abana mikwano gyaffe abasasaka wa Global 2000 tebintu ebingi bye tuba tutunda bweru biva mu ndimiro z'abantu abatonotono smallholder farmers.
In the new arrangement, government will offer financial, logistical, and moral support to large-scale farmers to ensure crops they grow are in line with government efforts to ensure a food-secure country.
So we're ensuring that the selection, enterprise selection, is done and done right. And the third one is nutrition, which is all about the diet of the farmers.
David Wozemba Wetaka, the executive director of Sesakawa Africa Association in Uganda, expressed concern over the insufficient budget allocated to the agricultural sector, yet it plays a huge role in the development of the country.
Be able to develop the right approach to the production processes, to the marketing approaches, to the nutrition-sensitive selection approach. So that is how our strategy is anchored and is trying to drive us to the next level.
This was at a stakeholders meeting held today between agriculture advocacy groups and Ministry of Agriculture. Report compiled by Joseph Semfoma for the news.